Good afternoon, everyone. It's Congressman Tom Rooney. I'm coming to you this week from Okeechobee, Florida for Washington's Week in Review. We took up a new version of the National Defense Authorization Act. This one changed based on the new budget numbers. The last one, you may remember, the president vetoed. So hopefully we can get this one to the Senate and the president will sign. We also took up the transportation bill to help fund our roads and bridges. I had an amendment to this bill which would allow for increased weight for livestock transportation, something the Cattlemen Association endorsed. Unfortunately, that amendment did not pass, but the overall authorization is good for America because it provides surety for our construction workers over the next 6 years. Next week, I'll be in the district all week for our work period and for Veterans Day events, so I hope to see you there. This is Tom Rooney from Okeechobee, Florida, signing off.